Hello, 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 my favorite people on the planet. How are you doing today? I am so excited to be with you again. It is Tuesday, and we get to start a new book. So today, you're going to be reading about Froggy. And some of you have read a book about Froggy already, and for some of you, this is the first time reading about this character. So this book is called Frog Songs, and in honor of Froggy and her love of music, I thought before we started the book, we could take a little musical break. So if you want to, stand up, get up out your seat. And let's just dance for a second. Oh man, does it get better than Justin Bieber? Really though? All right, y'all. So let's dive into this Frog Songs book today. So Froggy loved to sing, kind of like me. And Froggy sang here, Froggy sang there, Froggy sang literally everywhere. And if we turn to pages 2 and 3, we can see some of the places that Froggy liked to sing. I'm gonna have to get my face out of the way. Maybe small. So we see some of these places Froggy liked to sing. So he sang in the shower. He sang on his lily pad. And sometimes Froggy even sang to the moon. Let's go to page 4. One morning, Froggy woke up and he heard the most beautiful sounds from some of these birds singing. The birds went tweet, 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 tweet. I've been practicing my bird calling. But these birds just made such beautiful sounds, and he wanted to sing just like them. So he took a deep breath, but all that came out was croak. So the birds tried to help him sing, and they tried to help him sing sweetly, but they just couldn't. Say the word sweetly. Sweetly. Great job. We can hear both the S and the W at the beginning of sweetly. And we could find it on page 8. Look for sweetly on page 8. Sweetly. Good. In the first paragraph, we see the word sweet that has one syllable, sweet. If we go down a little bit further, at the very last paragraph, we see sweet. Lee. And it begins with SW, and we can hear both sounds, sw, sw. And it ends with LY. Pronounce that Lee, sweetly. Let's go to page 12. So Froggy was sad. He couldn't sing like everybody else. He couldn't make beautiful sounds. His friend Duck said that the birds don't like her singing either. Oh no. Poor Duck. Can you say either? Either. What sound do you hear first when you say the word either? Either. E, exactly. Great job. The letter E, either. Let's find it on page 12. There it is. They don't like my singing either, Duck said. So what do you think that Duck and his friends, Froggy and Turtle and Otter, are going to do? I don't know. That's what you're going to have to go in and start at the beginning and read the book to find out what they're going to do. After you're done reading the book, make sure you answer the questions, but go back to the pages of the book to find your answers. After you're done, keep going down to the bottom of the lesson to find the video of me doing the YouTube challenge of the week this week. It may or may not have gone well. You'll have to watch to find out. Scholars, today from 1:30 to 2:30, you can come to tutoring. I put a link in the Google form so you can show up to that Google Hangout. If you do, you'll get a really good grade because I'm there to help you out. I would love to. And also, you might be able to see the puppy. I know, it's so exciting. So good luck. Let me know if you have any questions at all. I am here for you. Peace.